The dilemma that I've had with the dress is that Callum likes the slimmer fitting dresses and I initially wanted a big princess style dress, so we've gone for a fitted fishtail as a bit of a compromise.
And does Callum know this?
He doesn't know. We keep telling him that I've got the biggest dress in the store.
Okay. So he's going to be a little bit surprised?
Yes. I think the fishtail's a good compromise. It still fits the figure nicely, but then I've still got the big dramatic bottom on it as well.
Is there anything at all that you're concerned about?
The dress has an illusion neckline.
That's right.
And I've ordered that in white, so I'm now contemplating whether I should have got it in a flesh colour.
Ooh, that's a pretty biggie. Let's keep our fingers crossed on that one.
If I don't like the mesh and I've made the wrong decision, it's going to be a nightmare.
It's ready. And what do you think?
It's going to be quite tough to tell until we've got it on, because things always look really different on the hangers.
How do you feel?
I feel amazing. I look like a bride. I'm ready to get married. It's perfect. Although I had my heart set on the big princess gown, this dress just tucks my waist in, makes my hips look good. It's definitely the right shape.
So the reservations you had about the mesh here,
yes.
Are we going to be going with it as it is?
Yes, I'm happy with it. I think a little necklace round here just to cover the little bit of the lineup, and it'll look absolutely perfect. I thought it would look bright white, and it doesn't. It just complements the dress completely.
Here we go, Claire. There's your gown. What do you think?
Is it as you remember it to be?
Just the colour on the mesh part. From what I recall, it was the similar colour to the lace of the dress.
The ivory?
Yes. This doesn't look right.
I'm just a bit nervous.
I am feeling really confused because it's not what I was expecting.
What do you think?
It's not the dress that I ordered. It's the wrong colour.
I don't know, because I had a picture in my head.
Mm.
And it's not that I don't like the dress, because I love the dress. It's just I had that in my head.
Yeah.
I'm really devastated. I hope this is all a big mistake. I hope this is somebody else's dress.
Our sample is almond.
That's what I, yeah.
That you, your order was for ivory silver, so obviously that's why you've got the ivory lace and ivory skirt with the silver beading on the top.
Right, OK. I didn't request a different colour to the sample dress I had tried on.
So I don't know how we got to silver. The one I was in, I was expecting, was the one that we were going with.
Right.
I do prefer the other colour.
Right, so I think the best thing to do then is to go and show your entourage, isn't it? Yeah?
OK.
I'm hoping my sister or Lowry would confirm that this isn't my dress.
Oh, my God. What do you think?
It's a different dress, isn't it?
Do you think it looks different to what you were expecting?
Yeah.
Yes.
I much prefer what you wanted and what you were going to go for.
So I was hoping that the day would go smoothly, but this is not the right dress.
I'm absolutely petrified at seeing the dress and not liking it because it's just too pink.
Come on in, Louisa. How do you feel seeing the dress after 8 months? There it is.
It's not as pink as I thought it was going to be, so that's good. I just couldn't picture in my head how pink it was, and I panicked, thinking, oh, my gosh, I've bought a pink dress.
Have I gone too pink?
Yes. I'm relieved. It's amazing. I love it. Love it to pieces.
So you ready?
Yep.
So now you're actually in your dress. First impressions?
I absolutely love it. It's everything I thought it was going to be. The sparkle in the skirt, it's just everything I love. I just love it.
So are you ready to go and show everyone the dress?
Yeah. I am a bit nervous about how they're going to feel when they do see it. I'm hoping that everyone's going to love the pink as much as I do.
Oh, my God.
It's quiet. Oh, so cute.
Lovely.
So, ladies, what are we thinking?
It's absolutely amazing. You look absolutely beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous, look stunning.
I just love it, it's just absolutely perfect.
What are your thoughts on the colour?
No, it's pink.
It's very flattering as well, I think, the colour.
I love the colour.
Yeah, very
personally,
beautiful.
I'm a big fan of pink, and I know it's only a hint of it, but it's just stunning.
Oh, there it is.
I mean, it looks quite short, but hopefully it will be okay. You can't put it back.
Shall we get the dress on?
Yes, please.
We'll check this length is right. We'll get you in it, okay?
Brilliant.
As I'm stepping into the dress,
I'm worried that they might have taken it up too much. If everything isn't perfect, then I don't know what I'm going to do. Absolutely love it, just as much as I did the first time. It's just as I remembered it. Fits like a glove, there's nothing wrong with it at all.
Length is looking fab.
Looks perfect, thank God, that's a relief. It's amazing to wear the dress. I wish I could wear it every single day. As soon as I put it on, I know it's perfect, I know it's right for me.
Has everybody seen it that's out there with you
Everybody
today?
Has seen it. My mum and one of my bridesmaids have only seen the sample, so they haven't seen it fit properly.
How do you think they're going to react when they see you now?
Hopefully my mum loves it a bit more than she did last time because it wasn't her favourite. So when I first tried the dress on, my mum wasn't in love with it as much as I was. She preferred another dress. So I'm hoping that my mum will love it as much as I do.
Oh my God, it looks amazing.
Absolutely
amazing. I completely feel like I've forgotten what it looked like.
It's absolutely amazing.
You've got a Pippa Middleton bum. I can't stop staring at it, sorry.
Mum?
Stunning. Absolutely beautiful. This was definitely the right one for her.
Really?
Yes, absolutely.